can you justify all this?
Not looking at the big picture, Stan. Here's a scenario. You have the power to cure all the world's diseases, but the price for this is that you must kill a single innocent child. Could you kill that child, Stanley?
Nope.
You disappoint me. It's the greatest good.
Well, how about 10 innocents?
Now you're getting it. How about 100? How about 1,000? Not to save the world, but to preserve our way of life.
No man has a right to make that decision. You're no different from any other terrorist.
You're wrong, Stanley. Thousands die every day for no reason at all. Where's your bleeding heart for them? You give your $20 to Greenpeace every year thinking you're changing the world? What countries will harbor terrorists when they realize the consequences of what I'll do? Did you know that I can buy nuclear warheads and mints for $40 million each? Hell, I'd buy half a dozen and even get a discount.
Advise Eddie Troy that we're about 20 minutes into the airport.
Control, please let Eddie Troy know we're about 20 minutes from the airport.
Ready? The bird's all fueled up, ready to go.
What about your pilot?
He's in the works now.
All right, let's do it.
Okay, guys. See the team over here?
Aerial pursuit.